Microsoft founder and chairman Bill Gates announced today he will be stepping down from his role as chairman of Microsoft. However, still will remain as a technical advisor to the company. Microsoft has named Satya Nadella as its new CEO and announced that founder Bill Gates will step down as chairman of the company's board. Nadella is a 22-year veteran of Microsoft who has been overseeing various aspects of the company's corporate software business since 1992. Over the past several years, Nadella's cloud and enterprise division has been one of Microsoft's best-performing units. He was named CEO amid a major transition at Microsoft. The company's famed consumer business is struggling, including sales of Windows. Meanwhile, corporate revenue now makes up 2/3 of Microsoft's overall sales and is instrumental in driving Microsoft's growth.